gonna help the church. And you got to understand that God, he has the ability to make all things. I wish I wasn't tired. All things. Ask your neighbor, say, neighbor, you know what about all things? Good things, bad things. Get on my nerve things. Money acting funny things. People rolling their eyes things. He said, I can make all things work together for the good of my good. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, I know you don't want to talk to me tonight. And on a Saturday night, it's kind of tied up in here. But the Bible said, out of the mouth of two or three witnesses shall every word be established. And tonight, I need to establish some things. And therefore, I need you to open up your mouth and say, neighbor, 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 I know I'm in the process now. I know that God is working on me. But by the time God gets finished working on me, I'm about to move from where I am, and I'm about to go to where I should be. And where I should be is walking, not stuck, but I'm walking in the next dimension. Lord, you gotta help me. So God said, Robin, pack the people home now. I gotta get out of here. When I see Jacob wrestling, he asked the angel of the Lord, why am I here? He asked him to give him a revelation of the suffering. He called the place Peniel, meaning the Lord is there. But not only is the Lord there just to be there, the Lord is there to bring me out where I am and to situate me in a place of destiny. And God said, Robin, tell the people of here tonight that your wrestling has a mission. The going through has a purpose. When God sees your faithfulness in the midst of what you're going through, God says, I'm about to put you right smack down in the middle of your destiny. God says, I'm about to take you out. I'm about to deliver you. I'm about to give you a breakthrough. And I'm about to put you in a place called next. Whoa, I feel it now. Ask your neighbor, say, neighbor, are you staying steadfast? Say, neighbor, are you being faithful? Because God is about to put you in a place called next. Somebody say, next, next, next. I'm next in line. I'm next for a breakthrough. I'm next to come out. Anybody I'm preaching to know about being next? So the Bible said that he wrestled. He wrestled and he asked. He said, why am I going through this? Tell me your name. He said, it ain't important for you to know my name. It's important for you to get revelation of why you're here. Sometimes you're going through and you don't even understand why. But I hear the Lord. He said, I come to preach to somebody, to give them a revelation of why you're going through. All the hell you've been going through. Why stuff been acting funny? Why everybody been lying on you? Because God says, I've been preparing you. And it's a setup. The next glory level, the next place in God, the next place in ministry. Lord, you gotta help me. The Bible declares that he got up after he had wrestled. He had the manifestation because God changed where he was. Oh, and he put him now in a new place. Y'all hear me here. He said, Robin, go back to the book of Kings and Kings demonstrates that we go from glory to glory. Tell somebody, say, neighbor, that's why I've been lying on. That's why I've been talked about. Because God's been setting me up that I will go from glory. Oh, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Glory to glory. And when you see me coming, somebody, say somebody. God is taking you to the next dimension. Yeah.